What is up, YouTube? We back here with another episode. And if y'all were keeping track, man, we literally just finished our first multiplayer mission, man. And that was exciting. I don't know who you guys met with first, but I ended up running guns with Trevor for my first mission. And actually, I ended up crashing Trevor's plane into the tree. But thank God, this nice little farmer ended up helping me, and we got Trevor's plane out of the tree. And he also left me a nice little Volkswagen to ride back to the city with. So, in the last video, guys, I didn't show us how to get paid. But, guys, this is the thing I like about this series, man. It's a lot of freedom. You guys are going to have to pay yourself. So, you're going to have to decide how much you get paid for each mission. So, things are going to be a little bit different for you know, everybody. But, for my first mission, man, I think I'm going to get myself a nice little payday. Yeah. So we're going to use the simple trainer for this. We're going to go to options. We're going to go to add or deduct money. And I'm going to give myself a cool million. Now, I know you guys are like, DJ, that's a lot for your first mission, man. And you were only, what, running guns with Trevor. But hey, DJ got expensive taste, all right? And plus, DJ running some exclusive guns. So he needs that. And that's 1,300,000 now. We are paid now, guys. So I'm ready to make some moves now. Let me know what you guys are going to spend your money on. Let me know how much you made for your first mission. And what did you guys do? Who did you guys see? Did you guys go to Trevor first? And, you know, I ended up going to Trevor first. And how much did you guys make? You know, did you guys do all three in one sitting? You know? I'm going to do mine separate, guys. I'm going to do each person, you know, separate. And we're going to, like, make that a whole episode. So, if you guys are glitching with the money thing, just make sure you can usually go out of the trainer. If the money doesn't add, just exit the, well, actually, load up the trainer. Make sure your trainer's loaded. Exit out of Mission Maker if you are in a mission. If you're not in Mission Maker, it should work. Make sure you have your character swap menu opened up, and you know, make sure you're at preset. So I'm using preset Franklin, as you can see. So like we said, we're on a separate save here, so I got a separate save game. So I'm just in this save particular save game, I am Franklin per se, and you guys should do the same. I do encourage you to do that way you keep all your files separate and your money currency, you know, your currency for your player. Keep that in a separate file. So let's get the day started, man. I mean, look, I'm paid now, right, guys? I've got a cool milli to spend, man. Look, my guy, he's ready. Oh, Legendary Motorsport calling? Let's see what they want. Hey, DJ D-Mains, I have new vehicles in stock and ready for test drive. Oh, nice. Come on down and check them out. Okay. For sure, good looking out, Simeon. I'll come down as soon as possible. Alright, guys, so that was Simeon with Legendary Motorsport, and it looks like he has some cars ready for me, man. And if you guys were following the last mission, man, I actually ended up crashing when I was running guns with Trevor. I actually ended up crashing his plane right into that tree over there. This nice farmer ended up helping me get that plane out of the tree, so they're working on that. And he left me this nice little Volkswagen to drive to the city. Let's go, man. Let's check it out.
Victim pointing fingers, they don't need a name. 30 corners in these car designs, I ain't seen a thing. The plan was to get rich and get out the game.
Oh, this is really... This Arteon is really smooth, guys.
My bottom is Griselda Blanco. Don't make me pull up with my Vatos. 100 keys like I'm Pablo. I'll get you whack like El Chapo. My bottom is Griselda Blanco. Don't make me pull up with my Vatos. Nah, rest in peace, Pablo Escobar. Letting the dope lock up until it's extra hard. These niggas tough on the net, acting extra hard. My suitors trail behind the foreign in the extra car. Freddie made $1 million off butter beans. Shit, I made $1 million in these Amiri jeans. I've been married to the game.
Yo, this, it's really wide. It's got like a wide body.
sisters like Marilla. Two wild drive, baby, Sacramento. Dope fiends stuffing pipes with they Brillo. Man, these niggas just talking to the pillow. 100 keys like I'm Pablo. I get you whacked like El Chapo. My bottom is Griselda.
Oh, it's got some pickup, though.
Don't make me pull up with my Vatos. 100 keys like I'm Pablo. I get you whacked like El Chapo.
It's got some pickup.
My bottom is Griselda Blanco. Don't make me pull up with my Vatos.
Oh, you hear my guy? For real? Oh, yeah. And I guess that. Oh, dude, this farmer's gonna be pissed on fucking his car. Guys, this Volkswagen is really quiet. It sounds like almost like a hybrid. Cause it's got, see when I pick up, is you can hear the engine.
Don't do this to me! Robbery!
So you can hear it, but it's really quiet though. When you're just like going, shit, anything over really 80 is, anything over 80 miles per hour is giving it some bass in the engine. So that's crazy. We gotta make a turn here for Simeon soon.
Gosh,
not sure yet. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing you guys' players, man. I'm actually gonna open up a nice little section on the website where we can all post and post our images and just share our experiences, you know? Like, it's gonna be real dope, man. Like, when I say let's play, like, it's really let's play. It's not just you guys, like every other YouTuber is, you guys, okay, you watch them, and then it's like, you know, you can participate if it's for free download, you know? But this is like, we all get to play together, we all get to expect the same things. Like, I think this is just gonna be such a cool experience. And it looks like Simeon has cars in here, which I'm gonna have to move. Damn you, Simeon. I hope you're ready to purchase, friend. Trevor tells me you have lots of money to spend. Well, I can help you with that. Yo, Simeon always trying to spend our money, man. I feel like he's gonna show me the most expensive car in this thing. Yeah, I know what I usually do. I'm not gonna do that because we on the grind right now. I usually sell these cars right in the back, because you know I'm coming down here and I don't want to see this bullshit. Oh, and I got a star, guys. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Simeon called the cops. He's like pissed at me for moving the demos, bro. Like, you gotta get these out the way, bro. Alright, guys. This is real MP, man. This is real MP. I'm hiding. I'm not getting caught, yo. I'm going to Simeon's office. Simeon, you want to play these type of games, man? Yo, I hope they don't come rushing in this bitch. You guys ever been chilling like that in GTA one time, trying to get away from the cops, and they just pop up on you? Next thing you know, that dude's right in the window looking at you. They ran up on me before, man. Yep, there they are. Oh my god.
LSPD, hands off!
Fuck you, man.
Keep it in.
Fuck you.
Loser!
Shit, we ain't even caught, man. We ain't got nothing to take to the shop. Yo, these dudes are so fucking up my video. You lost me? Really?
He's over there!
Officers report a
Looks like we gotta take a detour, guys. This is crazy. Yo, I'm gonna pull back up on Simeon and, like, I'm gonna kick his ass, dude. Like, dude, you know, I was just trying to buy a car, man. Like, you know, I was just trying to buy a whip, man. And here you go. Gotta be on some bullshit. Should we kick his ass, y'all? Should we? I mean, literally, should we kick his ass, man? He know I'm trying to cop. Now, he better not have no more cars up in that thing. Simeon type of dude. Where he go? Yep. He don't want no smoke. He gone. Simeon is gone, y'all. Anyway, I hope one of his... Oh, and he gonna lead a 2020 Corvette out? Just to flex on me? Okay. I don't even want that, man. I'm literally... really, guys, I'm only here for either one or two things. I want an M8, that new BMW M8, or I want an RS. Audi. Yeah, I just heard about, I was gonna say I want that inmate that Ami had, cop. Hellcat had just cop. And it's crazy, man. I just read something about him, and it looks like he's getting investigated, and they seized all his cars and computers and cribs and stuff. All his shit, so, you know, prayers go out to Ami, man. I hope, you know, he said he claimed everything was legit, but I hope everything's okay. It's, you know, pretty bad, man. So, shouts out to him, man. I hope he gets through that. But, anyway, guys, I think we're gonna go with this Audi RS5 Sportback. And, of course, he has it all blacked out right now. I'm just gonna buy that. 75k, okay. I don't feel like Simeon gypped us really right now today. Cause this bitch is ridiculous. Oh my goodness. Like, yeah. Now it's really time to take this thing to the shop. Alright, guys. Let's GPS to our nearest Los Santos Customs. Oh my goodness. Guys, this thing is too fast. No, it's like too fast. No, like ridiculously fast. Like, nobody wants to race me in this thing. Like, seriously. Like, y'all think we should race, man? If I take this thing to a race, bro, let me know what y'all cop. What y'all copping, man? What are y'all copping off your first job? That's what I want to know. You see what I'm copying? Audi RS5 with the... Oh my goodness. I don't know if I should keep the stock rims or what. What is up with Los Santos Customs, bro? Are they like closed right now? Yo, why did I have to get out for them to open the garage? That was weird. Okay. Yeah, what's up, dude? I've been here for the magic touch, man, but you was on some bullshit. Had the garage closed on me. Oh man, yo, that Audi took me down a little, y'all. I got 925,000. We about to splurge, man. Fuck it. We going hard, dog. armor 100%. 25 bands. I don't give a fuck right now. Race brakes. Engine. This thing is already fast, guys. Should we make it faster? I don't even... Why? Oh my goodness. We just made it faster. Like, this thing is going to be too fast. Too fast. Alright, guys. So, like, my persistence mod... It's crazy, man. I might have to get a new persistence mod because my persistence mod came out before the Neon for the Underglow update. So he doesn't have that option in there, so it doesn't save with my cars. But guys, I really like the red, the Audi red, you know, like their theme, man. That's their theme. Like the Audi red Underglow on it. It looks so nice. So we'll do it for this video, but when you guys see me pull it out the garage, it won't have it. But I can, you know, I can put it back on in the trainer or whatever. But I might have to get a new persistence mod that actually keeps, you know, all this extra stuff. And let's see. Plate. Guys, we really need a red and black plate. Yeah, I think they got that on, they probably got a red and black plate, right? Or, you know, a template or other than the yellow and black on GTA 5 mods. They probably got one, but we'll go with the SA exempt right now. Gotta do a respray. This thing looks like a, doesn't look like a dark, it's like a dark forest green. Like a Zelda green. I don't know why. It just made me think of that green, made me think of Zelda. Like, that shit was like the Ocarina of Time, like in the forest and shit. Like, that shit was dark green. Oh, man. Hold on. That wasn't black, guys. That wasn't black. This is black. But white looks crazy. White looks crazy. Oh my goodness. Which one though? Frost looks better. White, the ice white is kind of like, is that ice? Is it ice? Ice white is just kind of cloudy. Like ice. Ice is cloudy, so. Hence, ice white. Oh, it's letting us change the calibers, guys. Okay, I went with the black calibers usually, but let's go with the red, because just the accents, the nice red accents. And oh, if I had the red font for the white and red license plate, or even black and red. Like I said, if we get that black and red, man, we'd be good. But yeah, see, it's got a little glitch in the back. Sportback's got a little glitch, but that's okay. It's solid on the outside. Kind of looking in through, you see, you can kind of see through the car inside. You can see through the bottom. It's like it's got no bottom. But, alright, it's pretty solid on the outside. So, let's see. We got the suspension. Oh, man, I think it's low. Oh my goodness, let's just do lower on wheels. Alright guys, I'm kind of crazy on the wheels here because I want to do like a custom wheel. Maybe do like a custom. But I like the stock Audi rims too. Let's put some custom tires on this thing and see. Those are custom. Wow. Wow, I've never seen those. Are those black? Sport? Oh no, it's just, oh, the chrome is just dark. Okay. Oof. Those are nice. Oh my goodness, guys. Guys, I think I want to just do that. These are nice too, but I think I just want to do that. What y'all think? Y'all let me know, man. I hope I don't get no backlash for these, for that. Y'all, some of y'all probably like stock Audi rims too, though. They are sweet, man. It's pretty hard choice. And okay, we came in with the blacked out lights, guys. So it was blacked out like this, but oh my god, that black looks nice. Go dark, lighter, but I like stock. Let's keep it stock. All right, guys, let's get out of here. Let's go race this thing. Oh, and it's nighttime too, guys. Perfect. Perfect time to race. Oh my goodness. Y'all ready? Y'all ready to find a race, man? Oh, right down the street, guys. East Vinewood? Really? Right down the street. Okay. Oh my goodness. Guys, this thing is crazy at night. Like, I'm like the hottest thing on the block right now. Woo! Oh, it is too fast, guys. It's too fast. Too fast. Like, I feel sorry for whoever has to race us. And honestly, guys, you know, I've been doing street races, but I feel like, man, this thing can race some supercars. Like, am I crazy? I don't know. Like, I don't know, guys. I don't know. We're about to enter this race. Oh, my goodness. We're about to enter this race, man. I'm not good. Nobody's using nitro, okay? No nitro. I ain't even put turbo on this thing, okay? Isn't that crazy? Did this have a turbo option, guys? Or did I just pass over that? I'll have to, like, look back at that. Five laps? No. Let's do one and six racers. But guys, see, I've been doing street races, the street, but I'm thinking about doing supercars, guys. Can the RS5 compete with the supercars? How much we gonna put down? Oh my goodness. Let's make sure everything is right. Auto opponent tuning, non-tune. And we want the traffic off. And for bet, how much money we got, guys? $849,000. I've been splurging. All right, y'all. You know I go big, man. I'll put $100,000 down. Fuck them. Make sure that traffic is off. Let's go. $100,000. I'm ready. One lap. Let's do it. Oh shit. Super. Super. We racing super. Oh my goodness. What is that? That's a Lexus. A Pagani, a Lamborghini, and a Ford GT40. And I'm dusting them all. Dusting them all! Oh, they on my ass, though. Don't get it twisted. They on my head. Oh, they on my head. Oh, I feel them. Oh. Oh, I feel them. Oh, who is this? Oh, who is that on my head? Ooh, that's the Lambo! Wrong way. Wrong way, guys. Gotta catch this nigga. Woo! Woo! Took his ass. That's it, guys. That's it. That's it, baby. Give me my 100,000. Give me my 100,000 plus 600,000. Give me my 600. My 600K. Ooh, that was an Aston Martin. That Turismo R. That was an M8. I'm pretty sure, guys. Somebody had the M8. Damn, well, I'm gonna have to look back at that. Oh my goodness. 700, guys. We damn near. Oh yeah, I just want all my money back from splurging. Oh my goodness. All right, let's go to the crib, guys. Gotta make sure I pick the right crib. 700,000 and a new RS5 Audi. Crazy fast. And guys, this thing is so fast. I was thinking of the Sportback version because Everybody's got the coupe, man. I want the Sportback. And, like, this thing is nice. Uh-oh, we got some glitching textures. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Let's see if I can make it home. And this is probably Mission Maker right now. Glitching out. I have to just save it in the fucking. Oh, I have to save it in the driveway right now. Let's see if this interior load, if I can get in the house. Shit, can I hop this shit? Come on. That was crazy, y'all. That was crazy. Man. That's Mission Maker. Alright, you guys know the deal. That's enough flexing for the day, other than my glitchy ass textures. You guys ain't gotta go home. But it's time for y'all to get the hell out my house. Alright, and usually I would have ended it right there. But let's, come on guys, let's try to finish this and go back outside. Hopefully, these fucking textures. Oh! Gotta pick my guy. Oh, guys, if you're ever done with a mission and it changes back to normal skin, just load your guy again through, you know, whatever. You're using skin control or, what's the other one? Custom Pez, that's what I'm using. Custom Pez has the dressing room, and that mod always turns off my brake light mod, which is really irritating. And I even changed the fucking configuration in the brake light mod, and it still doesn't work. So let's teleport back to the house real quick, and let's move the Audi to the garage, man. That was probably because after that race, it loaded up all those high quality model cars, and it's like, the game just couldn't take it. And y'all know me, I go extra hard with the replacing, man. I damn near want to replace every car in this game. Guys, we should do another race, man. I should do it. I think we're gonna end it here. We're gonna head back out and we're gonna do another race, because this thing is too fast. It's just too fast, man. It's too fast. And, I can also show you guys where to save at. Let's make sure we save. Hold up, gotta save my car. Oh my goodness, that thing starts up crazy. Alright, save the RS5. So yeah, save your cars, guys. Like I said, that underglow is gonna be gone. This is my save spot. Basically, use your, make sure your save spot is in a different location than the house. So when you save your game, save it like that, and that way all the money is saved. And when you go back to your house, make sure that's in a separate location. Make sure your save spot's in a separate location, so when you go to your house, you don't have to deal with that save dialogue popping, you know, up and, you know, all the time. So that's it, guys. This one was really long, but we got through it. I'll catch you guys in the next episode, man. I'm probably going to do a race. Probably going to end this here and go back outside and do another race with the RS5. So I'll catch you guys.